said. I'm gonna let this dry. It's a little bit too wet. Once it's a little bit drier, I'm gonna come back to it, highlight it. I'm gonna just keep working down for now, instead of building up as much as I can in the meantime.
In the middle.
So you see, it looked like, look at that. It went from a lake almost instantly to like a snow pasture. So I saw water before. Now I just still, now I see trees with like a rocky, it's something, something. I'm gonna turn this into some water and go from there, I think. And then I should bust out the brush, but I'm getting caught up in the spray paint. See here, let's slow down a bit. Thank you. some happy little bushes, happy little grass trees, you know.
Chris.
What?
Good night.
Good night.
I don't know if you heard me.
What?
I didn't know if you heard me.
No, I didn't. Alright, so finished product. I want to thank you guys for checking in this video. I want you guys to hit that sub button if you liked this video. If you did not, it's okay. Comment below. Tell me what you didn't like. Tell me what you like. I'm all open ears. I'll respond to your comments either way. I take criticism decent. Not the best, but you know. So my inspiration was a little bit of Bob Ross, a little bit of spray paint art. Got the planets, spray paint art, Bob Ross with the mountains and the trees and the foreground. I kind of use different styles, you know, I'm mixing styles. You know, it's like spray paint, paint. Spray paint a little bit, paint a lot. Spray paint with these rocks, which worked pretty well. And then kind of use some brushes a lot here to create some foliage. You know, in art there's really no rules and you can do whatever the hell you want to do. So I'm just trying to make something nice. You know, so that's the finished product. If you think there's something I could have added or something I did wrong, you want to tell me, let me know. You know, people I learned from, some of the greats. And I haven't been physically taught, but YouTube provided me with enough. Eventually you can paint like this, you know, copy different styles. Eventually you'll find a style of your own. You know, I kind of didn't know where I was going with this one. I knew I wanted to do mountains, and I think I'm going to be doing 4 paintings of mountains, ideally. And I'm going to make a time-lapse video of the 4 to 5 paintings, all mountains in one, instead of just singling it up. And keeping my long ones as a long video. So, you know, like I said, I didn't really know where I was going. I kind of got a little bit lost right about this point. But then I was like, all right, let's go with the magazine technique, you know, and it seemed to make some nice cliffs, but it looks better now than it did initially. You know, I had a little bit of issues with this part, but it seems to work. It seems to flow kind of naturally. I like that. It's probably one of my better ones. So I don't really have any points that I'm unhappy about, but I'll just give you a close up. From all points. Maybe probably, this is probably the one thing I don't like. I probably could have done better highlight. I don't really like my color choice with the blue. Too, a little bit too bright, but other than that, I'll take it. It's fantasy land, right? The trees came out pretty good. I like those trees. Cliffs came out good. I kind of like the foreground. I like this as like a snowy, dirty pasture. There's some trees growing, you know, but who knows, it's like in between seasons. Alright guys, so if you like this video, hit that like button, hit that share button, subscribe. God bless you all. Thank you. Good night.